It's hard to believe that this is what Kelowna looked like a year ago today. While most of Kelowna remains clear of flooding, that wasn't the case last year. A Kelowna resident captured Rotary Beach being battered by waves. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.